This tutorial or webinar is intended to aid preparation for the intermediate examination of the Royal College of Emergency Medicine. This particular tutorial is the first of two on toxicology and covers subjects related to the following areas of the curriculum: common acute presentations 27, poisoning, and pediatric acute presentations 2, accidental poisoning, poisoning, and self-harm.
And so that the toxic intermediate metabolite here is in very small quantities because it's toxic to liver cells, and so it's rapidly converted to this compound at the bottom here. If we get a level that's to the right of this line, so if the amount here up on the y-axis we've got the plasma paracetamol concentration, if the amount of the paracetamol is above the red line, then we treat. If it's below the red line, then we don't treat.